that you thought would be really fun to be a part of?
Walking Dead!
Yeah, it would be fun to be a part of Vampire Diaries for one episode. Thrones would be fun. Breaking Bad. Walking Dead. Again, for one episode. Where they kill the zombies. Yeah. Have you guys heard our issue with The Walking Dead? What would you want us on? Sounds good. Did you say Avalanche? Outlander. There's a lot of like nudity on this show. I'm just gonna say, you know, I bet. In fact, on the flight here, we're waiting in security at LAX, and who's right behind us? Graham McTavish, and has so we're chatting, hanging out, and Sam's a buddy, and I feel like I know Sam better than I maybe want to know Sam because of Alan. Like, hey, dude. Nice glutes. Lunges or squats. No, it's a good show. They're a very talented cast. There are a bunch. I think we live in a cool time where there's some cool TV shows on television right now. So we'll see.
I'm a big fan of Taboo right now. I never want to be on Taboo ever, but that's what I was going to get at. But I would never want to be on it because I'd never want to be on the same screen as Tom Hardy. So, yeah, because I'd never want to look that amateur.
He's okay.
That's not a TV show. I used to. Kapow!
Alright, who's next?
That was not a TV show, except when it was a TV show.
Who's got the microphone?
Up on the balcony.
Hey!
Hi!
So yesterday I got a tattoo of a squirrel and with moose teeth, like antlers.
I was wondering if it is weird that people get tattoos of things of the show or of yourself.